S&P 500 long-term forecast for the week of July 28th, fxempire.com. The S&P 500, as you can see on the chart, went back and forth during the course of the week, but most importantly did not break above the 2000 level, an area that we see as significant resistance. Pullbacks from here should continue to see plenty of support all the way down to 1900. So this is a buy-only market as far as we can see. Above 2000 is a buy-and-hold market.